Can heating in a microwave oven kill coronavirus? Is the food cooked in microwave oven safe? Are microwave radiations hazardous to health? Does microwave cooking cause cancer? How did these misconceptions about microwave emerge? In this video, we will explore answers to these questions that many of you raised after watching our video last week. Let me come to the point directly. If we use a microwave oven in the right way, it is a safe and fast method to cook food. To understand better, let us see the working of a microwave oven. It has four main components. 1. Magnetron, which emits microwaves. 2. Stirrer fan. 3. Rotating turntable. 4. Metal enclosure. The microwave oven we have in our kitchen is a manifestation of the radar technology invented during the Second World War to track Nazi aircraft. The low-cost magnetrons used in those radars are the ones used in our microwave ovens too. To learn more about the working of this engineering marvel called magnetron, click the link in the description below. When microwaves fall on polar molecules like water in food, the water molecules vibrate in high frequency. The friction created during this vibration generates heat, and this heat cooks the food. To know more about this, click the I button on the top right corner of this video. A metallic stirrer fan is used to spread the microwaves evenly within the oven. This prevents formation of hot spots and helps in cooking the food uniformly. Also, to ensure microwaves fall uniformly on the food, a turntable is used to slowly rotate the container. Thus, both the stirrer fan and the turntable help in heating all parts of the food evenly. Microwaves reflect from the metal enclosure of the oven and fall on the food. In addition, the metal enclosure also helps to prevent leakage of microwaves from the oven. This metallic enclosure, including the mesh behind the glass viewing door, acts as a Faraday cage. When an electric field is brought close to a conducting shell, the free electrons inside the shell get rearranged. Due to this rearrangement, an equal and opposite electric field is formed in the shell, making the net electric field zero. This principle used for electromagnetic shielding is termed Faraday cage. Due to the free electron rearrangement inside the Faraday cage in the oven, the electromagnetic radiations in the oven do not leak outside. This is the reason the microwave oven is designed to function only when the door is closed. However, this shielding is not 100% efficient, as there is a small amount of microwave leakage from the oven. Though this leakage has been regulated under international standards, it is safer to maintain a distance while a microwave oven is in use. As distance increases, the amount of leaked radiation decreases considerably. To check if an old oven has microwave leakage, we can use our smartphones. It's a simple technique. Switch on the hotspot in the smartphone and place it inside a microwave oven which is switched off, and close the door. To prevent the phone from being fried, ensure the oven is not turned on. One thing to note here is that a Wi-Fi network also uses microwaves as carrier waves. If the oven is intact, it will be difficult to detect and connect to the Wi-Fi hotspot network of the smartphone kept inside the oven. Do try this simple trick and share your experience in the comment section below. I hope you are now clear that the microwave radiations used by mobile phones that we keep in our pockets and the Wi-Fi router, which works throughout the day, are not all that dangerous. Microwaves, which fall in the lower frequency range in the electromagnetic spectrum as compared to visible light, have lower energy. So, they cannot break chemical bonds, and they are called non-ionizing radiations. As they are not ionizing radiations, They cannot alter the DNA in our cells. Thus, they do not cause cancer. But if high-intensity microwaves fall on cells directly, especially in extremely sensitive organs like our eyes, there can be heat damage. Keep this in mind if you're planning to repair an oven by yourself. Never use a microwave oven without food inside. When there is nothing inside to heat, the microwaves get reflected and reach the magnetron. This can damage the magnetron. Now let us talk about cooking in a microwave oven. The question about food cooked in a microwave oven becoming radioactive is baseless. After cooking, there is no microwave radiation left in the food, just like how there is no light after a bulb is turned off. Does heating in microwave oven kill coronavirus? According to a recent study, to eliminate coronavirus from an object, it must be heated at a minimum temperature of 75 degrees Celsius for at least 3 minutes. One thing to note here is that the microwaves do not eliminate the coronavirus directly. Even though uniform heating is ensured using the stirrer fan, internal reflections and turntable, there is still a possibility of uneven heating. This can lead to the presence of coronavirus in the low temperature spots. This is also the reason why baby food should not be heated in a microwave oven. Uneven heating can cause some part of the food to be hotter and burn the baby's tongue. Also, the essential nutrients necessary for baby's growth might be lost when breast milk is heated in a microwave oven. It is not safe to keep metallic objects like fork or spoon inside an oven. These objects may absorb microwaves and cause arc formation towards the side walls, leading to a damage in the oven. One of the most important factors to consider while cooking using a microwave oven is the container used. Only use microwave-safe vessels inside an oven. These vessels will not be heated directly by the microwave radiations. They are heated indirectly by the hot food. When you heat food in plastic containers, which are not microwave safe, hazardous chemicals like phthalates leach into the food. This can lead to hormonal and metabolic disorders. This can also cause high blood pressure and insulin resistance in children. Every year, June 7th is observed as World Food Safety Day. The theme for this year is Safe Food Today for a Healthy Tomorrow. If we use a microwave oven as per the recommended method, it is safe and fast. Please like and share this video if you find it useful and interesting. To get more such simple videos, do subscribe to our channel But Why. I will see you with another informative video next week.